Oké, welkom. I'm home early. I got some work in my hometown. So, that was nice. And yeah, we're gonna do some squats and some weighted dips. So, we start with 90 kg. 5 times, I got 102.5, 115 MRAP. Weighted dips with 30. And they're the most fun part. We got an 85 kg for 30 reps. Feel good. It's a nice, easy job today. I like that. So there is more time to work out. Five reps. One, two, three, four, now I say no rush, so I can do this now a little bit easier. Last week I was a little bit more rushing. And I like to have my time for things. You know, it also have some peace of mind. It always feels a little bit better. Also feel stronger. I like the feeling of calmness. I need a small plate. And also, when I get older and older, I notice that calmness is something I much more desire nowadays. Some peace of mind, but with calmness also is better communication skills with other people. And I notice that people, oh, I forgot. No, also notice that people are reacting better to me, listen better, and I find it more nicer to have me around. And I was a pretty energetic child, always has been, but yeah, I like the person I'm becoming. Bit off topic from training, but you know, I do not only train my body, I also train my mind. On purpose and with consciousness. To become a better person. Just a part to fill in the gaps. You want a strong body and a strong mind. But never neglect the mind. And trying to have calmness of mind is a big deal. What? Good. I, by the way, slight warming up. I'm going with this weight, just with the bar, with some 60 on there. Let's see how I do this. Need some back. Fives. Fives. Do I go
calculator is right and 2.5. I really like this setup for the training. It's really challenging, at least, especially the last set, that high rep set. This is just going through the reps for me. But that last set, I need to M-rep this. Who can wear a belt? Why not? So I do it without a belt. Let's do it without a belt. Just for the sake of making the core stronger. Maybe get a little bit less reps. If I do it with a belt, I get more reps, I know that. I do want to know what I got. I got a bit 107.5. I got a 10. So, it's going to be fun. Let's see if I can look it back. I got also a 10, by the way, with a 17.5. So, who knows? I shoot for a 10. Six. Seven. Maybe I've gotten one extra out of it. Or two, I don't know. But it felt good. Happy with this one. And then I can be satisfied. Weigh the dips. It's nice to have enough time to do stuff. You know, the last 2 days was a little bit late out of work, and it changes the whole dynamic for my training. Oh, I can use my 15s, by the way. Better. 15s. Belt. And change my plates. In between. and see if my 200 Navy SEAL burpees from yesterday have any effect on this session. Not really, really sore, but it's okay. Something around 17 or not, something like that, 16 or 17. I forgot my warm-up, by the way. I'll just jump into this. Do from the shoulders a little bit. Happy. Oh, by the way, didn't even tell you that yesterday after my 300 Navy SEALs, I was also ripping out my dips directly after. Just going into dips as much as I can, did some push-ups as much as I can, did some chin-ups as much as I can, multiple sets, squats, and that kind of stuff. So I even had to buy out after that work. I do that more often, but I don't always share that stuff, but yeah, that's also what I do. I want to salute you, but I'm not done yet. I've got 2 sets left in that one, but stay tuned for the next sets. Second set. I was happy with my first one, by the way, so I've got to write it down. 18. And I also see last week I was rushing a bit, so I had no proper breaks in between. So it was a bit on the low side. I was falling with the reps down really, really quick from 19 to 13 to 11. So I get now an 18, I should be able to get at least a 16 or so. Proper rest. Feeling good. Also, I watched my sleep a little bit better this week. I noticed that I needed extra sleep. So, also, a bit more recovery. Loving it. For me, this is a fuck yeah. The second one. Let's see if we can get the third one out of it. Okay, third set. And I saw something just before I was entering the room. I had a 20 plate on one side extra. So I got more than 50 kilos on one side. Lucky for me that I saw that just in time. Because my plan is to go straight from this to the high rep squats. I had it before. And I had an, 5 or 10 kilos difference on one side. And I noticed it in between while I was squatting, but I would not let it go in the squat because I was already busy. To get in 16, 17, happy. Always have my targets. Some kind of targets at least. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 has a triple F. Happy. I like these numbers. Especially after a heavy Navy SEAL session the day before. Like so. I'm gonna catch my breath a little bit before I go into this. Oh god. You're gonna breathe heavy with this one. There's one that is guaranteed. So I'm gonna open a window. Extra. You can also open that one, by the way. Everything you can do to make it a little bit nicer for yourself, do that when you're doing heavy stuff. Do it, T-reps. One, two, three, four, five, small break. Six.
7. Eight. Nou, de breathing is coming higher. Fifteen, elf. Sixteen. Seventeen. Eighteen. Six. Seven. Good. I have to say, holding a bar on my back is getting a little bit easier now. I just feel it. I also felt it in my earlier set. But still, it's nothing to look forward to every time. It's easier for me, for my own feeling, to do 390 burpees than this. Sorry, strange, but just feels that way. But they have to always do what's difficult. That's why where the most gains are lying. My colleague is calling me for tomorrow. Gotta close off. Gonna call it back. Salute. Keep rapping.